She's turned her comments off on everything. Because she knows.
You need help.
Oh, this is what I'm talking about.
Hold on, sit down.
It's just me.
Go to bed.
Hold on, Holmes. I'm trying to build stamina up to get the fuck back on this bitch. How the fuck did you...
You run and jump.
You're not annoying. Okay, I'll call you when I'm done, okay? Okay, love you. Bye. Jesus, fuck. Why do people always call? People never call me when I'm not playing a game. Never. But it's like as soon as I turn this bitch on, it's like everybody and their goddamn mother wants to talk.
Oh!
Players at the second camp.
Yep.
Watch out on that bottom right side.
Yep. Nice shot.
One coming up behind us. Nice. Another one.
Coming up behind us?
Yep. I'm watching the other way.
My world is doing wonky ass shit right now. There we go.
Watching the other way.
Did I kill that first dude?
Yeah, no, I killed him.
He threw a flash or something, and my whole world just went wah. And I was like, all right, I guess we're just going to go full auto here. Jesus fuck, what was that?
It hit you?
Nope, what was that, though?
It was a grenade.
Oh, he just hit me in the fucking head.
Yeah, he hit your helmet.
Thank God for level 4 helmets, right?
I hear him.
Coming up?
No. He's in the actual camp to the your right.
Why did it just get so goddamn bright?
He's like in front of us.
Yep.
Oh,
I hear.
Try not to peek it. Let him come up. There you go away, man. Go away. You're gonna die.
Got him straight out front. God, I'm trying to ping him on here like I was playing fucking Call of Duty earlier.
Where?
You see straight ahead, big green tent on the right side?
Yep.
Left corner. He just went behind that metal thing straight out.
Alright.
He's probably looting that dude we just killed. Can't see him.
Oh, I see him. Oh, hold up.
I think he bumped off that backside.
Not sure.
Did you see him when he shot across up there?
Oh, almost fucking nailed him. His little head peeked out on that rock. on the left side.
Alright, I can't see left side, but I've got right side pretty well locked.
Can you see my laser out there?
Yep.
He's right there.
Yep. I can't. I don't have any line of sight that way.
Alright.
But if he peeks right side, he's definitely dead. We hit somebody down below right there because there's blood on the ground. You may have hit somebody with a grenade. He may have bounced after that. After fucking round whizzing by his head.
Yeah, I fucking would have too.
Nope, time to go.
I see you one.
Where?
Oh! I was right on his head and I didn't have no ammo.
Where?
He's down the bottom right rock. Oh, my gun went click, dude.
Don't see him.
So he was. Can you see my laser?
No.
Bottom right of the rock. I see him.
Oh, got him.
Got him. Nice.
Nice shot. Is that a minefield?
No. Hopefully his body doesn't drown down there.
No, he's good. He's up. Is that you running?
Yep.
You getting down?
No, I was just looking down here.
Nice fucking shot, man.
I see somebody bled down here.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I don't see him, though.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Where?
God, right there, right side of the rock. How did I not kill him? I killed one of those. I don't know who it was, but...
God. I'm psychotic.
Did you see him?
Yeah.
Fuck. How did I not hit?
Fuck yes!
Oh, nice. Was that him that pushed? He was right?
Yeah, I know where it was. I hit him a couple times.
Okay. God damn it. Fuck. That pisses me off.
I'm glad I'm fucking filming this.
How was all that, dude? How did I not kill him? Yeah, no use fucking complaining about it now. Well, if you want to go grab my shit, there's a shittily built AK in there.
Oh, fuck.
Can you throw those in your dice case?
No, I can't.
That's a beefy boy. Should have just done your quest, homie.
Sheesh.
Oh my god. I need you to watch this with me when you're done.
One second, baby.
I need you to watch with me when you're done.
Huh?
No, when you're done. When you're done.
Hughes, I apologize, but I have to get rid of the AK.
You're good. Do what you gotta do.
Oh, thank God.
You got a body down there on the bottom right somewhere.
Yeah. I'm not going to be able to carry this stuff.
I'd recommend dropping that Mosin, homie.
Mosin was worth more than this rifle.
Is it?
Yeah.
You're finna weigh 873 pounds.
Yep. This ain't founded right, I still need it.
Why is it not found in raid?
Cause he brought it. Was there one more? Any more?
Yeah. One more up by that metal thing up top in this camp.
Oh, look here. Did I kill this guy?
I have no idea.
Holy dog shit.
Holy shit.
Hughes, I'm not going to be able to make it out of here.
You're about to run out of time, too. I don't mean to be that guy, but...
Really?
Yeah. Look at your time.
I got plenty of time.
The fuck is a whisper around? Some kind of subsonic something?
Mm-hmm. Something fucking expensive.
I was fixing to try to watch you do the fucking gymnastics to fit both of those kids in there. But
Tetris.
Yeah. Alright, so if I crunch this one down real hard. There was one more up at that other camp.
No way.
Yeah. There's one behind that metal thing at camp back there.
I didn't...
One of the first dudes we killed.
I killed him. Definitely killed him. Alright, I looted him. I looted him.
Did you?
Yep.
Okay.
Now's the time I need a fucking mule.
Yeah, bad. You might spike that propitol if you still got it. That might help a little.
No, it doesn't.
You're literally walking and your stamina's going down.
Yeah.
You got an extract close?
Outskirts. I got plenty of time, I'm fine. If not, I had fun killing everybody.
What's your extract?
Outskirts.
Is that the only one?
Bridge vehicle extract. But it's nowhere near here. I think if I just do this the whole way, it might... I hope fucking ZB-014 is open.
I was fixing to say that one was closer, but...
My stamina is literally going down walking, huh?
I told you. It's a good problem to have, though.
Okay, imagine this raid times two, and then that was the YouTuber I watched the other day. And he had, actually, no, while you're fighting fucking metabolism problems.
It was 55 degrees today.
Yes!
That's fucking strange.
Oh my god!
I dropped those fucking swords.
Fuck, how do I do this? I can't. I have to.
Search that fucking thing too.
I'm scared there's gonna be a fucking player come up.
Drop the swords. Now get the fuck out.
Holy shit, dude. Oh!
That girl you're talking about?
What's up, baby?
That girl you're talking about, Selena May, or, I don't know if that was her name. Sienna. I think it's that. Anyways.